I have a very busy and hectic working life, so I find walking my dogs at time when I can relax and de-stress. They are my great companions and I love spending time with them. An early morning walk helped me to prepare for the day ahead. Their energy and passion for life inspire me.
Hello, welcome to my Novelli Academy Cookery School. This is my home, this is my heart, this is my life. Please come in, feel welcome. Introduce the meat. Cumin, not too much, nice and conventional. What's happening is I've got a huge amount of flavors coming out of my pan. The quality of the produce, the freshness, and also lots of flavors. That is number one. Wow, this is fantastic. The chicken with spiced sweet aubergine and tomato. Et voilà. That's how most people know me. But did you know I have 8 dogs?
The You Can Yuba 28 Days Challenge appealed to me because and only I want the best for my dogs. I like a challenge anyway. If there is a better way for me to feed my dogs, why not? I will need to be convinced. Could I really see a difference in just 28 days? Is this possible?
Silly, Scarface, come on. Feeding time, come on.
At first, I was not too sure how they would react to this new food. I did not have to worry. As you can see for yourself, they really enjoy it. The first things I noticed at the beginning is a huge amount of energy and vitality for my dogs. I think the digestion is better. And only a few days after, they have a firmer stool, which I have to be honest with you, make it much easier to clean up. I think it's very important to know that You Can Yuba will help to keep my dog's teeth very healthy, which is great. And also, something which appeared was the change on the coats. They feel a lot smoother. They look very glossy. Before, I thought I was feeding my dogs with the right balanced diet. But then, I realized, since using the 28 days You Can Yuba challenge, it is important the right levels of proteins, fat, and carbohydrates, and a high-quality diet tailored to the need of the dogs. I have to say, I am very glad I took the 28 days challenge, for sure. My dogs look fantastic on You Can Yuba. They are doing great, it's easy for me. Now I know what I put in their bowl. Give them everything they need. Now the 28 days challenge is over. Will I continue feeding my dogs with You Can Yuba? Yes, definitely.